ask.
Well, here we go. I'll give you the fastest tour in Seattle. The Space Needle was built back in 1962 from the Space and Age World's Fair. It was once the tallest building west of the Mississippi River, standing at 605 feet. It's 184 meters. We're going up to the observation deck at 52 stories. And you're looking north to Queen Anne Hill. To the right is freshwater Lake Union formed by a glacier. It's also where the Boeing Airplane Company got their start building seaplanes almost 100 years ago. Also home to the Sleepless in Seattle and houseboat. To your left is Elliott Bay. That'll connect to the Pacific Ocean, home of a giant octopus. Here we are at the top. It's all the time we have together for now. It's been a pleasure.
You can see her in this red box down there. Loads of it. Try my other camera.
Thank you very much.
as we head down, does anybody have any questions about Seattle, the Space Needle, anything you saw up top today?
The spiders.
So there's an actual statues they're drawn on. They went up in the late 80s. An artist named by the name of Marlon Peterson painted them. He specializes in forced perspective artistry.
Well done.
Pretty real.
Yeah.
Wow, you got the shadows like perfect.
What's in that building?
That is so it's the armory. It's like a food court type thing.
Oh,
like
we were in there.
Little like magnet hubs from different restaurants.
Oh, you guys were in there.
They have lots of spiders.
Oh, look at that. They are drawing.
All right, folks. Here we are at the ground floor. Straight ahead of the monorail, cabs, and valet, as well as restroom to the right.